Slammed your door.
Slamming? I slam it 50 times harder than that.
They make you move out of the car.
No, it's not sports suspension, it's racing suspension. On it.
What?
When we talk about slamming doors, I have something like that.
You can't get a car to bounce.
No, race is suspension.
That.
Your mum did.
Ken, go help.
There you go.
That's a rocker.
What are you doing?
My car's
You'd probably need a couple of guys on each end of the guards to just push it up and down. Struggling. Squeaks.
He makes the right noises.
Well, you see some of the scenes on there, that some of the cars have got that much bounce.
Oh,
That's it, sideways. You know what? I reckon it'd be good for Stella because Stella actually does bounce.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's got a bed.
No, you go. There's an easier way to connect. There's an easier way to have a back arm
outside. And we didn't say we just looked at
what she said, but he doesn't have a seat.
Oh, just some
attitude. Just don't move his arm, dude. Get out. And you move. But not the one. You should have said there's no back seat, so it's pretty hard to make a shake.
Oh,
yes.
Thank you. Thank you for your car. Oi, can we get a photo with you? Yeah, I want it. Fucking
hope. I want one too.
Oops. Alicia.